Hi YouTube, this is Tina. Today we'll be making a video on how I make my aloe vera gel and leaf spray in my hair. Anyway, first, this is a wig. My hair is under, as you can see. This is a wig I made. So let's get started and then subscribe. Thanks. So first I got the leaf. I cut few, about 5 leaves of this aloe vera. Then I washed it. Then I cut some pieces. I cut it into pieces. Then I blended it. I blended it, as you can see. I blended it with this. This is a neutral bullet. This is neutral bullet. You just put it like this. You press it. When you press it. After I've done that, you can use it this way, or you can filter it. I use my spray bottle, then I add this on top, then I use this on this. This is an organza cotton, but it is wrong. I washed it. So when you put it this way, then you shake it. Unfold it, as you can see. Because I blended everything. So this is it. You can see it. Then you can wait with this. You can use it. I normally use it in the morning after I finish washing my face with my African black soap. Then I spray a little on my face, then I rub it, apply it and rub it everywhere. After it has dried, then I apply my shea butter mix on my face, and that is it. That is what I apply every morning and night. Sometimes I don't know why I wash my face at night. It depends on how I feel. So this is very, very good. Since I have many of these, I use it. And I use to spray it. Mix it with my bottle spray. I put a little and that's it. And it is very, very good for our skin and hair. I will apply it on my baby's face, everything, body. I'll use this to make a face mask tonight. So this is my aloe vera leaf gel spray. This is it. You can add your essential oil into it and shake it on applying it. And I put my 3T essential oil inside. 2 or 3 drops will be okay. So that is what I apply on my face and body. That is it with my shea butter mix. And that is all, guys. So So let me show you how our plate is on my head. Since my face, there is makeup, I can apply it. So we do it this way. Use it. I'm having cold. Use it. Shake it. I'm going to take it away. Look at this wig. This wig I made. That short wig I used to wear is the 14 inches. Yeah. From loving hair, dreaming hair, dreaming queen's hair from AliExpress. That's where I got this hair. It's very, very good. You can see it. It's just like 14 hair. After using it, I'll put it inside the fridge. Before next week Tuesday, you won't see this again. So guys, this is my video on how I make my aloe vera leaf and gel spray. Apply it on your face and your hair. Are you okay? So guys, thank you for watching my video and please subscribe. Please dear, subscribe. I'll be putting back my week. And guys, next week I'll be making a video on how to make a or how to apply a simple face makeup. Because I saw in YouTube they apply so many things on their face. I don't know why. We are all beautiful. We have beautiful skin. So when you apply one face foundation, I think it's okay. You apply your eye, you apply your lip, mascara, you are done. Yeah, guys, let us stop spending those money. Because I know that it's very expensive to buy those things. Not everybody that can afford that those things. So next week I'll be making a video on how to apply.